approach here. Arizona. And Alpha Mac, Roger.
Yep.
Pull back.
Quick.
Full left rudder. One. That's two.
Full right rudder.
Take four. Okay, cool. Bring in the power and let's lock back up. So that's 8, we'll bring power back, start picking up. What attitude, I'll go all the way back.
Hold right rudder.
That's 1. That's 2, opposite rudder.
Hey, cool.
Yeah, that was better that time. I'm gonna head back that way.
I'll take
control.
Air control.
I have control. I'm not gonna do the big simulator because we just don't have enough altitude here.
Okay.
So if we go back, point towards Gull Lake now from here, it was looking good that way, so kinda make a tight turn around here. Okay, yeah, that's bad. Okay, I'll give you control here.
Huh?
I'll give you control here.
Okay.
My controls.
You have control.
So just maintain 5. Alright, so follow with me on the controls here.
Approach Echo 1623, 3000 north of Battle Creek with him.
Question 23,
strong
4505.
135. Pull.
And
there's 1001, 1002, 3, left rudder, right aileron here, and then neutralize the rudder when they off 1002.
The Battle Creek Airport, altimeter 3001, say request.
And there we are. Nice.
We like ILS
all at the same time.
All right.
I never said I was a Cirrus, you assumed that. We're citation 525 at Bravo.
1, 2,
okay.
And then
you're
in the right and left rudder.
Citation
6-0,
let's keep proceeding on.
Of course. And neutralize the rudder. Cool. Yeah, pretty good. Just a little bit too much forward yoke there, correcting for the left turning tendencies, but the hammerhead is pretty hard to get down.
Citation 6-0, let's keep contact.
Takes a lot of
practice. Approach 128.4.
Okay. Well, that was pretty good though. Alright, I have control.
Air controls.
I have control. Go ahead back down here.
Sure.